the lively east. In the eastern part of the India, we can explore many beautiful cities like Kolkata, Bhubaneswar, Guwahati, Coimbatore, Raipur and Ranchi. So let's talk about each one in detail. Kolkata. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. It was earlier also known as Calcutta. Kolkata is situated along the banks of River Hooghly. It is a major port. The hanging bridge on Hooghly was called Howrah Bridge. It is now called Rabindra Setu. Kolkata is neither hot nor cold. It receives heavy rain between the month of June and September. People here enjoy celebrating festivals. Durga Puja is the main festival. Most people eat rice, fish curry and rasagulla are the popular food items. There are many industries in Kolkata like jute, silk, rice, paper and chemical industries. Whereas the transport system here is developing. Kolkata has an underground metro. Trams also run in some areas. The main railway stations are Howrah and Sildar. There are many places to see in the city. Victoria Memorial, the Fort William, Birla Planetarium, Alipur Zoo, Nicco Park and Science City are some popular places tourists like to see.